The Red Lake Nation in northern Minnesota is requiring all people who come to the reservation for work or other business purposes to be vaccinated against COVID-19 or show weekly test results. The Red Lake Tribal Council says the mandate does not apply to pregnant women, people with documented medical conditions, children under 12, and those with certain religious beliefs or practices. The resolution that passed on a 9-0 vote. Exceptions will not be approved for philosophical, political, or scientific views. The tribe says those not following the vaccination mandate are required to be tested on a weekly basis and provide documentation showing the results.